stop by to thank you for letting me borrow your Daring Do books. I love them.
When will you get to Daring Do and the Riddle of the Sphinx?
This is actually my second time through. I read them all, from Daring Do and the Sapphire Statue to Daring Do and the Fallen Idol.
Fallen Idol? That's not in the series.
Oh, it just came out last week. Maybe that's why you haven't heard of it?
No way! Daring Do's biggest fan, me, would miss a book coming out. Besides, A.K. Yearling always sends me a copy.
Well, I'm happy to let you borrow mine until yours arrives.
The true story of the thieving fraud known as Daring Do? What? Why would A.K. Yearling write that about herself?
Oh, it looks like she didn't. This book says it's by Groom QQ Martingale.
Who?
Well, I guess he's a new writer.
A bad one? The only thing worse than Daring Do's destruction of temples is her cruelty to the mild-mannered Dr. Cavaleron?
It was written from his point of view. I figured it was an artistic choice.
More like a disaster! Listen, Daring Do isn't just a fictional character from over-the-top adventure stories. I've met her, and she is a real live pony! That's supposed to be a secret! We are the only ones who know Daring Do is really A.K. Yearling in disguise. But if other ponies read this book, how long will it take them to figure that out? We have to go warn her! Fluttershy!
Oh, sorry.
A.K. Yearling is signing all her books at the bookstore today. We can warn her about what's going on.
Don't you think you should read Martingale's book first, just to hear both sides of the story?
Why? The only true thing in that pack of lies is that Daring Do is real.
There's also a lot of insight into Dr. Caballeron's life choices. Did you know he's actually a history professor and amateur bird watcher?
Are you serious right now? A random writer trashes our friend and exposes her secret, and you want to talk about birds?
Also spider cruelty.
What?
You have to admit, Daring Do wrecks a lot of spider webs in her adventures.
In order to save precious artifacts from the bad guy, who you seem to have forgotten is Dr. Cavaleron! Are you sure you read the same series I did?